I'm going to dinner.
Fight.
The third. Now they're on the third one.
Come on, Peter!
Peter may have initiated the first attempt, but they're all coming. Strike switching, other side. Got a blast on both sides. Both looking for an aid. The standing blow in the air is not a intensity, but still the not a tactic for that. Very tasty fighters, both of these. Very skilled.
Yeah.
Great athletes as well.
Yes.
Not a system.
Time!
The round is over. These guys are good, kept going, both of these, and we're up. We meet again in the middle. Carefully out of distance, and then they step in, they close in just on the edge of distance. Again, that's a half step forward. Both being very careful of the ground. Neither wants to slip to get his eye in advantage.
Keep at it, come on! And big mark!
Hear the blades ringing. I think you might be noticing there that the speed happens right. Sometimes the blade will bend with the force of the impact on the blade, or even the force of the impact on the arm. That's normal, that's what we're meant to do.
That's it! Come on! Come on! Come
on!
The force is really skilled, player.
That's it!
Keep her game.
Come on,
everybody! And we have a cheer for the players, come on!
Come on, Peter!
Okay, we have
Ready?
Okay, armor.
Hold!
Armor there to the right.
The
right.
The wrong behind.
Okay, so 40 seconds left. 40 seconds left. Spot.
So, the fight is, they're doing,
come on.
They're both doing good.
That's it, good.
Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good.
Good. Good. Good.
Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good.
Good. Good. Good. Good.
Good. Good. Good.
Good. Good. Good. Good. Ryder is giving a real flutter, going for a full record around.
Time's time!
And we have the end of the round. Now, we have these two, both worthy fighters.
So after three rounds, the winner of the gold medal for men's longsword is... Piotr.
Hard fought fight.